strong winds are expected to develop late this afternoon across the west, then spread into central North Dakota by midnight. Sustained winds of 30 to 45 miles an hour, with gusts up to 60 miles an hour, are expected. Use extra caution or delayed travel.
With tuppence for paper and strings, you can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist holding tight to the string of your kite. Oh, let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go fly a kite.
When you send it flying up there, all at once you're lighter than air. You can dance on the breeze over houses and trees with your fist holding tight to the string of your kite.
Oh, 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 let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up.
People always ask us what we do when there's no wind, and here's your answer. Barbed wire slacklining. Let's see a yoga pose. Oh, shit. I know, you can't slide. Sit in lotus. It's really cold out here, but...